Hey guys, Dennis here, and so far I just wanted to make a quick video updating you on my journey that I've been going with drop shipping. So I'm about a month into drop shipping so far, and the results are okay. So I'll in total net, I've lost $300, and that's the actual result. So I spent about $1,000 on in ads so far, and so far I've netted about $700 in product sales, which leaves me about $300 negative in the bank. So what I wanted to discuss with you is the launch of my second product. So I launched the second product using Gabriel Saint Germain's lookalike audience strategy from his 2019 Facebook ads video. Now, in this strategy, you get 100,000 video views on your video ad, and then you build lookalike audience off that video. Off those views that you got on the video initially. Now, the mistake that I did was I did a video viewership campaign, and instead I should have done a PPE campaign. With a PPE campaign, you actually get a lot more clicks onto your website, and then those clicks can be used for Facebook's data to optimize your campaigns and to build you better lookalike audience based on the data from those clicks. Now, I did a video viewership campaign, which got me a lot of views, but unfortunately, I don't think Facebook had the right data to optimize those lookalike audiences. So after I launched my lookalike audiences, which were about 15 in total, and I spent about $78, the campaign pretty much failed and got me zero results. So the whole point here is listen to your mentors, listen to the people that you know got results, and listen to the specifics of them. And I tried a different route slightly and I failed. So now I'm going to be trying a PPE campaign. Hopefully it's going to work this time. We'll see what happens and I'll keep you updated. But that's the journey. Take your time with pixel seasoning. It really does take time. Facebook likes to take their time and likes to see different types of data. So first get those video views, then get clicks, get add to carts, and get purchases. Okay, so that's the whole point here. I hope this helped you. I know it helped me, and I'll see you around.